And this was a tough one, but how good it feel to get this one out?
Low is on our side, but defensive line, us linebackers and DBs, we was all trying to stick together, stay as a team to get this one win for the homecoming, for the fans. I'm glad we got this win.
Now, talk to me about that fumble recovery, man. I mean, did your eyes just light up with all that green in front of you?
The DBs and my boy Rashawn, he had got him. I just seen the ball, and I seen he wasn't even holding that well, so I just grabbed and just went on.
You got into the end zone, man, but things didn't work out. But I guess all in all, you got the win. That's what matters, right?
Yeah, it's all that matters for the team.
Talk to me, man. Defensively, I mean, you guys, crazy special teams, some fumbles. There were times you guys were kind of in a bad position, but you always answered the call. Yeah. How were you guys able to just dig deep?
Because I practice. We practice every day. About some stuff like bad situations, stuff like this, and we just well prepared for it. We ready for it.
Now, talk to me about, offensively, these guys, Kenyon had nothing going, especially the first three quarters. When you were preparing for them, did you think you guys would go out and dominate and just kind of keep them in check?
Well, every team we expect to dominate with them, but they was pretty fast on the outside and stuff, so we expecting them to get a little few yards, but we knew we was going to get them.